UFC lightweight division bout.
You ready?
So we've got two classically trained strikers here. Any chance this fight actually goes to the ground?
This fight does not go to the ground. This one will be fought in the pocket. Two guys will stand in front of each other. They will trade punches. They will trade kicks. It's going to be a classic matchup that you will see inside of the ring.
Just over 3 minutes now to go. Ooh, nice slip to avoid that right hand. Like I said, total strikes and connections for James Vick. To the head there. Just out of range for that strike. Well, he's connected on a few hooks so far here in the round. And there it is again. So every time he goes back to the ball, it's so easy.
Does a great job of finding the placement on that shot. It is a great weapon to have.
Good job keeping that head off the center line. Slips to avoid the right hand. Oh, nice connection there with the punch, you see.
Great time to land that punch.
Show you some of the highlights. It must feel pretty damn good to knock a man down like that.
Ready? Ready?
Well, if you are a young striker, you could do a lot worse than watching this guy work on the feet, perhaps trying to set up another hook.
Yes, he is. He's definitely trying to set up another hook. You could tell by his eyes. He's taking these. He looks at where he needs his opponent to be in order to land this shot.
Set. Starting to do the fighter here to continue.